husband's going to make me pack up and move if this goes through. We'll be less than a quarter of a mile away from the proposed site.
Residents say the increased truck traffic will damage roads, and they have concerns about air and water pollution.
We'll have trucks, we'll have chickens, we'll have smell, we'll have feathers, we'll have noise pollution, air pollution, water pollution. It will not be a good place to live.
Alan Dagnong, a two-time cancer survivor who has a compromised immune system, says he'll be forced to move out of his home that he bought less than 6 months ago if the facilities are built.
With talking to my infectious disease doctor, she has mentioned that this is probably a death sentence for me because of the pathogens and the water infections that will be in there could actually cause me to get very sick and die very fast.
John Martell, who lives in the area, says there might be other options for the land and wants the county's planning commissioners to vote against the proposed sites.
It'd be really efficient for Costco and their partners. But I think that for the community, it would be better to see things happen slowly so we can understand the impacts as we go forward.
Now, at a county planning board meeting at the beginning of the month where at least 300 people showed up, support for the site said they will help local economy. And county commissioners will vote whether to approve the proposed sites on Tuesday. Reporting live from the studio, Maya Sines, 3 News Now.